cricket chief voiced grave concern, but said there was no evidence the third Ashes test between Australia and England starting Thursday has been corrupted after a match-fixing bombshell rocked the series. British newspaper The Sunday alleged two bookmakers, including an Indian, Mr. Big, had offered to sell ET details of rigged periods of play in the test in Perth which could be bet on to win huge sums. One of them claimed to have worked on the scam with former and current internationals including a World Cup winning all-rounder. They said they liaised with a fixer in Australian cricket known as Sam, the silent man. No Australia or England players were named as being involved. The tabloids said their undercover reporters were asked for up to £140, $187, €1,58,000, to spot fix markets such as the exact amount of runs scored in an over. Before match I will tell you this over, this runs and then you have to put all the bets on that over, one of the bookmakers was quoted as saying. Asked if it was a good source, he said, absolutely correct information. The International Cricket Council said the revelations were of grave concern, and an investigation had been launched, but it did not believe the match, where England are battling to avoid going 3-0 down in the 5-test series, had been tainted. From my initial assessment of the material, there is no evidence, either from the Sunday or via our own intelligence, to suggest the current test match has been corrupted, said the ICC's anti-corruption chief Alex Marshall. At this stage of the investigation, there is no indication that any players in this test have been in contact with the alleged fixers. Cricket Australia chief James Sutherland said the allegations were serious, but he was confident, based on the dossier handed to the ICC, there was no reason to suspect that this test match or indeed the Ashes series as a whole is subject to corrupt activities. He added that all players were educated on a regular basis about the risks of corruption. The England Cricket Board pledged to work closely with the ICC, while also insisting, there is no suggestion that any of the England team is involved in any way. Follow scripts. The Indian pair secretly filmed at hotels in Dubai and Delhi during the paper's four-month investigation claimed corrupt players would signal the fix was on by making a subtle gesture on the field, such as changing their gloves. Spotters in the crowd then tell bookies who put millions of bets into the illegal Indian betting market. The Indian fixers claimed they could get players to follow scripts, such how many runs would be scored in a session, or an innings, when a wicket would fall and what a team would do if it won the toss, the Sunday said. I will give you work in Ashes test. Session runs may be day 1, 2, 3. We have two session work, one session costs 60 lakh rupees, £69, two sessions 120 lakh rupees, £138, it cited one of the men as saying. If you are interested, we will talk to the silent man. The Sunday said the men also bragged to their reporters, who posed as financiers for underworld London bookies, that they could corrupt games in lucrative 2020 leagues such as Australia's Big Bash and the Indian Premier League, IPL.